Fat and cholesterol don't cause heart attacks, and statins are not the solution. And if you ask anyone on what causes heart attacks, the vast majority, including physicians, would blame it on high cholesterol from eating too much fat or blame it on hereditary and stress. I will guide you step by step on how to control high cholesterol, blood clots, strokes, but in the meantime, as your initial step, eliminate all processed foods and processed fats from your lifestyle. See you within my community.